It's all of us who must overcome the crippling legacy of bigotry and injustice.